ashrams, which is the best ashram?
So for me, personally, I believe Sirsasana is the best asana for mental boost and physical strength and vitality.
Is it recommended for this particular group? Is it recommended for all age people?
No, sir. It is not recommended for all.
And there are specific diseases in which one is not advised to go for Sirsasana?
During pregnancy, a female candidate is not advised to do these things. And those persons who are actually suffering from hypertension, they are not recommended to do this.
Hypertension and by high blood pressure.
Sir, blood pressure.
Do you know about Surya Namaskar?
Yes, sir. I know, sir.
Are you practicing Surya Namaskar?
Yes, sir.
What parts that belong?
Sir, 12 parts are there.
12 parts?
12 asanas are there.
12 asanas.
12 different postures.
12 different postures.
Yes, sir.
12
yes,
postures are there.
Yes, yes, sir.
Again, I am coming to your Dhanurasana.
Dhanurasana, yes, sir.
Dhanurasana. Yes, Bhujangasana is there.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Uttasana is there.
Yes, sir.
Matsyasana.
Yes, sir.
Do you know?
Yes, sir. I know, sir.
Are you practicing?
Sir, actually, I practice some basic asanas, but I know all these things, all these asanas, sir.
You know?
Yes, sir.
Halasana?
Yes, sir. I know, sir.
Sarvangasana?
Yes, sir.
Solabhasana?
Yes, sir.
Do you know?
Yes, sir.
For diabetic patient, which asana is recommended?
Not particularly sure about this, sir. But I think, sir,
well, Mandukasana is there.
Asanas are there, sir, but some like Bhastrika is there, Anulom Vilom is there, and some important meditation practices.
Anulom Vilom, that is called Anulom Vilom. Anulom Vilom, no. Anulom Vilom.
Anulom Vilom is not an asana.
Not an asana, meditation, sir.
Yeah, meditation.
One
asana is there that is called Vajrasana. Do you know what is Vajrasana?
Yes, sir.
When it is, when Sukhasana is practiced?
Sir, Vajrasana is basically recommended for those people like after having meals, so that the digestion will be accelerated.
For the digestion of
people. It
will help metabolism.
Digestion. Your hobby? You belong to which district?
Jharsuguda district is my home district, sir.
Previously it was under Sambalpur district?
Yes, sir.
Undivided Sambalpur?
Yes, sir.
Jharsuguda?
Yes, sir.
What is the significance of the literary name of Jharsuguda? Why it is named as so?
Sir, Jharsuguda, the name itself has brought from one word, Jharguda. And actually it was under the central province of Sambalpur, and it was actually bifurcated on the date of 1st of January 1994. So basically, sir, there were four Jamindar areas like Padampur, then Kudavaga, Kolavira and Rampur, sir.
So taking that, as for that, Kudavaga it is Jharsuguda.
Five importance. Tahsils are there, and Kulagira is one of the tahsils in Jharsuguda, sir. And Jharsuguda is itself is a tahsil, sir.
Where from the Jharsuguda comes?
Jharsuguda, actually. But the literal meaning is not there, sir. Sorry.
Mr. Meher.
Yes, sir.
You belong to Ghulia community?
No, sir.
Is that it?
No, sir.
Ghulia?
No, I do not belong to Ghulia community, sir.
Then, Meher?
I belong to Costa community.
Meher?
Meher. And that is also a Weaver community, sir.
Do you belong to the caste of Gangadhar Meher?
No, sir.
No?
No, sir.
But generally we know Meher means the Guliya.
Yes, sir.
Do you know who was Gangadhar Meher?
Yes, sir, I know, sir.
No?
Sir, Gangadhar Meher is known as the poet of nature. In Odia, he is known as Swabhavkavi Gangadhar Meher. And he born in
Odia.
बरगड जिल्ला रा बरपाली ग्राम रे जन्म ग्रहण करथिले आ बरगड जिल्ला आगरो संबलपुर जिल्ला रा अधीन रे थिला
एंड मिसेस कुलकी कुले कंकासन मिसेस कुलकी
आज्ञा आज्ञा ତାଙ୍କର ମୁଖ୍ୟତଃ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରିବ୍ୟୁସନ୍ ହେଉଛି ତପସ୍ୱିନୀ ଅର୍ଘ୍ୟଥାଳି
ତପସ୍ୱିନୀ
ଅର୍ଘ୍ୟଥାଳି
ଅର୍ଘ୍ୟଥାଳି
କୀଚକବଦ୍ଧ
କୀଚକବଦ୍ଧ
କୃଷକ ସଙ୍ଗୀତ
କୃଷକ ସଙ୍ଗୀତ
ଦିସ୍ ଆର୍ ଦ
ଓନ୍ଲି
ପଏମ୍ସ
ଓନ୍ଲି
ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ପଏମ୍ସ
ତାପରେ ପ୍ରଣୟ ବଲ୍ଲରୀ ତାକୁ କାହିଁକି ରଙ୍ଗା ଜୀବ ଗଙ୍ଗାଧର ବୋଲି କହନ୍ତି ତାକୁ ରଙ୍ଗା ଜୀବ ବୋଲି କୁହାଯାଏ ପ୍ରକୃତି କବି ବୋଲି କୁହାଯାଏ ପ୍ରକୃତି କବି ବୋଲି କୁହାଯାଏ ତାକୁ ରଙ୍ଗା ଜୀବ ବୋଲି କୁହନ୍ତି ରଙ୍ଗା ଜୀବ ଗଙ୍ଗାଧର ପ୍ରକୃତିର ରଙ୍ଗ ଅଛି କି
ନାହିଁ ପଦ୍ୟ ମାଧ୍ୟମରେ ସେ ପରିପ୍ରକାଶ କରନ୍ତି
ପ୍ରକୃତି ଗଛ ପତ୍ର ରଙ୍ଗ ରଙ୍ଗ ଯଦି ରଙ୍ଗାୟିତ ନ ହବ ସେଟା ତ ସୁନ୍ଦର ହବନି ନା କାବ୍ୟ ମାଧ୍ୟମରେ ସେ ଯଦି ରଙ୍ଗ ଦେଇଛନ୍ତି ପ୍ରକୃତିର ଯୋଉ ମାଧୁର୍ଯ୍ୟ ସୃଷ୍ଟି କରିଛନ୍ତି ସେଥିପାଇଁ ତାଙ୍କୁ ରଙ୍ଗା ଦିଅ ବୋଲି ତାଙ୍କୁ କହୁଛନ୍ତି ପ୍ରକୃତି କବି ବରପାଲି ଅଞ୍ଚଳର କି ସମ୍ବଲପୁର ଅଞ୍ଚଳର ଆଉ ସବୁ ଯେତେ ସବୁ ଖ୍ୟାତନାମା ଲୋକ ସବୁ ଅଛନ୍ତି କିମ୍ବା କବି ତାଙ୍କ ଗୁଣିଗର ଲୋକଙ୍କର ନାଁ କିଛି କୁହନ୍ତୁ ତାହାକୁ ଜାଣିଛନ୍ତି ଆପଣ
And he belongs to Khinda village, which is near to Jharsuguda district, sir.
Guttaburka Chambu Uriya Re Bhoji, you are speaking in English, sir. He was here. Jatyole Bhoj Re, Jatyole Diye Jaha Kaibu, Tam Shilsa Nitsa Dabe. Je Uriya Re Bhoji, Uriya Re Dabe. Je Ingraji Re Bhoji, Ingraji Re Dabe. Hala? Acha. Jodhi Ingraji Re Novasu Ji Kichi, you can also speak Uriya. No problem.
Okay, English Re Pachar Lebe.
English Pachar Lebe. You have your fluency in English, that's it. English is not a problem.
Somewhere
the idea was, but you converted it into a problem. No, if you have a certain idea in English, that's it, English,
no problem. Suppose you have an air condition. You have an air condition. You have an air condition. Then you have an air condition. You have an air condition. ତେଣୁ ସେ ଯେଉଁ ଭାଷାରେ ସେ ପ୍ରଶ୍ନ ପଚାରୁଛନ୍ତି ତମେ ସେଇ ଭାଷାରେ ଉତ୍ତର ଦେବ ତା ଭିତରେ ଇଂଲିଶ ଶବ୍ଦ ମଧ୍ୟରେ ଯାଇପାରେ ଯଦି ତୁମେ ତାର ଓଡ଼ିଆ ନ ଜାଣିଛ କିନ୍ତୁ ଯଦି ଓଡ଼ିଆରେ ସେ ପଚାରିଲେ ତମେ ଇଂଲିଶରେ ଟୋଟାଲ କହିଦେବ ତାହେଲେ ସେଇଟା ଗୋଟେ ମାଇନସ୍ ମାର୍କିଂ ଦେଇଯିବ କାରଣ ତମେ ଓଡ଼ିଶାରେ କାମ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ଦେଉଛ ନା ସାକ୍ଷାତକାର ଦେଉଛ ନା ତେଣୁ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ସାଇନ୍ସ ତମ ସବଜେକ୍ଟ ଥିଲା ପଲିଟିକାଲ ସାଇନ୍ସ କାହିଁକି ମିଳୁନି ତମର ତ ଅରିଜିନାଲ କଲେଜ ସବଜେକ୍ଟ
କଲେଜରେ ମୋର ଗ୍ରାଜୁଏସନ୍ ସବଜେକ୍ଟଟା ପଲିଟିକାଲ ସାଇନ୍ସ ଥିଲା
ହଁ
ସେଥିରେ ମୁଁ ସିଭିଲ ସର୍ଭିସ ହେଲି ପଲିଟିକାଲ ସାଇନ୍ସ ମୋ ଫାର୍ଷ୍ଟ ଅପସନ୍ ହିସାବରେ ରଖିଲି
ଆଚ୍ଛା ପଲିଟିକାଲ ଜଣେ ଆଜ୍ ଏ ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ସାଇନ୍ସ ହ୍ୱାଟ ଇଜ ଦ ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ମହାତ୍ମା ଗାନ୍ଧୀ ଆଜ୍ ଫର୍ ଆଜ୍ ଦ ଡକ୍ଟ୍ରାଇନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ସାଇନ୍ସ ଇଜ୍ କନ୍ସର୍ନ
Sir, Mahatma Gandhi is he is more famous for two important doctrines, sir. That is truth and non-violence, sir. And in the 21st century, when there is a cutthroat competition in the world, we are leaving these two important doctrines behind, and we are doing everything for our own gain, sir. So I think, sir, for a student of political science, we must be focusing more importantly on these two important doctrines, sir. That is truth and non-violence, sir.
Truth and non-violence. Apart from that. Was for Mahatma Gandhi was a successful politician?
I consider him as an important and an influential statesman, sir, who has crafted a modern India, sir. And he has even contributed to the national struggle for freedom in the country, sir.
Why is he in politics?
So not exactly in politics, because we are fighting against some colonial power. Because we are struggling to get our own independence from those Britishers.
How we can prove,
yes, sir,
that he is not interested for any political power?
Because
but
he has
the best example of it.
Because when India got independence, when there was a massacre, there was bloodshed, he was serving his people in Noakhali, in West Bengal, sir. Because he was not interested in any political power, he just wanted to serve the people of his own country. And that was very much evident when he left his positions at the center and he went to Noakhali to serve his own people.
Where? Where Champaran is located?
Sir, Champaran is in Gujarat, sir. Champaran is in Bihar, sir.
Oh, yes, yes, sir. Bihar. Here is a question as well. जड़े बच्चा लिए जड़े यार को नया फिर यार बोला था पाउडर बच्चा दे बे चंपारण में कौन सा तो कौन से गुजरात किस बिहार
जब तुम सेकंड फाइल बिहार का रिवर्ट करें
एनीवे ठीक है ठीक राइट एनीवे
और व्हाई महात्मा गांधी इज वेरी मच डिस्कस्ड एंड रिमेम्बर इन दिस ईयर पर्टिकुलर 2019.
This is his 150th anniversary, sir, birthday anniversary.
150th?
Yes.
You think that Gandhian policy is appropriate for today's administration?
Yes, sir. Definitely, sir. Gandhi is still relevant in 21st century. In day-to-day life, he is more relevant. And even in the principles that has been enshrined in our Indian constitution in the form of directive principle of state policy, where important features like prohibition of liquor and drug substances, and then other important features like panchayati raj institutions establishment, those are two important features that those can be related to Gandhian principles.
What are the difference between the directive principles of state policy and the constitution articles enshrined in our constitution?
Sir, directive principle of state policies are basically the positive directives, and those are non-enforceable in the court of law, sir. But other articles which has some legal sanctions that can be confused, sir.
Yes, yes, yes. You are on the right path.
Yes, sir. Those important features, those are backed by law or sanctions.
Constitutionally, constitutional provisions of the articles, if those are highlighted, they can be swayed, that can be taken up
to the court of law.
But the directive principle of state policy is a policy that is for the development of the people, welfare, for the general welfare of the people, that is only need for that, for health, for education, for livelihood, for any kind of development. That is called the directive principles of the state policy that has been incorporated in the constitution. Now gradually we are one by education, right to education.
Yes,
it was previously directive principles of state policy. Mm-hmm. Now we had to make a law for it. It is only included in the constitution, in the rights. It has been otherwise converted into the rights,
yes,
not in a deep principle.
Yes.
It is not a principle. It is now a right.
Yes.
Actually, due to the global warming, so the sea level is likely to rise. So which districts of Odisha will be affected by that? If the sea level will rise, which districts of Odisha will be affected?
Sir, mostly those districts which are at the coastal belt, and to name those districts like Cuttack, Puri, Balasar, and those areas which are affected by the constructions of dams like Hirapur dams.
How Cuttack will be affected? Cuttack is not a coastal district.
Thank you.
Chilka is in two rishis.
Vasudev Kunda Kunda Tiki and
Okunda Kunda. Gandham is also a coastal rishi.
So coastal bands will be that way. Right from the beginning of Balasar to Gandham. Vasudev Kunda Ati and Kati. After the Sambalpura Luka. Porsuram,
Porsuram,
Porsuram, Porsuram, Porsuram, Porsuram, Porsuram, Porsuram, Porsuram, Porsuram,
Porsuram,
Porsuram, Porsuram, Porsuram,
Porsuram,
Porsuram, Porsuram, Porsuram, Porsuram, Porsuram, Porsuram, Porsuram, Porsuram, Porsuram, Porsuram, Porsuram, Basudev Kunda Sambalpur loko tako kritittu kri jani na hai
kon se tab Sambalpur to chota bhai hai jese ki main eminent personality of Sambalpur
Porsuna Mishra tar statue gote achi mark kar dite
tanko se BEd college gochi tanko na hai sir
gote statue achi Virat statue pura mane abak mane kon abak na pa abak sir kon mane statue
Sambalpur to
हाँ जेल जेल छोटा पत्थर
हाँ सर ये तो कुछ बीएड कॉलेज तो ही पत्थर हो चुका है तंबर नारे बीएड कॉलेज तो
ये सी जे स्टेचू ला देखी तभी नहीं वो पत्थर हो
चुका
है मुंह में बोले जासूसों ने लोगों को हम तो वही अलीगढ़ लोगों को एनीवे आपने साथ देखो तो जे जैसे मने Chandrasekhar Behra and Manoel Mishra both are Brahmins. You know? Look, Vasudev Kunda, you are a Natyakar. Vasudev Kunda, you are a Natyakar. Bhagavad Natyakar. I mean, you have to see one of them, you have to see one of them, but Chief Minister and Dr. Kalmud have to see one of them. You have to see one of them. Okay? You have to see one of them. You have to see one of them. These are the things. Hello?
Power of expression was more than she.
Basically, Western Odisha, Upare, you have your thorough knowledge. Belpahar. What is that?
Sir, Jaffra distributor in which is
correct.
NSE is available in Jaffra distributor.
Bilipati called what factory is now functioning at that place?
Sir, OPGC, sir.
Coal, sir.
Coal, thermal power corporation, sir.
Belpahar.
TRL जो मशीन है उसका ईप थर्मल
है ईप थर्मल टाइप से
से लोकेशन है उसकी
अच्छा आगे अच्छा सिटी कुटे इंदिरा डैम कुटे होची
इंदिरा डैम सुन से
इंदिरा डैम फॉर व्हाट पर्पस दैट डैम हैज बीन बिल्ट इंदिरा दैट इज मंदिर सॉरी आई एम सॉरी इंदिरा इंदिरा दैट इज मंदिर डैम मंदिर एम ए
Sir, water is supplied to Rourkela
steel plant. Rourkela steel plant.
Yes, sir.
ठीक है? Rourkela, that is a dam, particularly constructed for storage of water,
yes,
which will supply, the water will be supplied to the Rourkela steel plant. That is part of the Vaitra Anyway.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you very much. I wish you, we both, we wish you a success.
Thank you very much.
Be bold, be upright. Yes, and take a positive view.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Excuse me, sir. I do not know the answer. Tell frankly. Excuse me, sir. I do not know the answer.
You have got an enhanced head.
Don't give any bluff.
Yes. But it is to be decorated with a crown.
Yes,
and that crown is knowledge.
Yes, sir.
Okay?
Sir, A B C D general change.
Both
level. Important personalities from Western Odisha.
Sir,
content of the count is million actually. Because actually.
Odisha is too bad.
Sir, this time million बोला है. Content से यदि एमएन पर इतिहास रिपोर्ट ही बनना है इसको उसका कोई नहीं किंतु तो रिपोर्ट ही यदि बॉसी हो सके यदि eminent persons बात करे सेटिकल जो कि जो retired persons है ना सबके सब तो कि मैं प्रिंसिपल जो रहती है कि मैं आओ जो रहती है कि eminent person इवीन से नाट्यकार जी अच्छी ता पाखरे बसले भी भाई अधिकार हमरो उनका हळधर नाग जोडे अछो के के
सर ये इतने मुनि जो
है
पद्मश्री पद्मश्री डिस्ट्रिक्ट विजिटेड
एंड
Thank you.